We were both young when it first started. I close my eyes and the flashback starts. I'm sitting there in Grand River's bio chair.
I see the board, I see the cycle, the products. I see these words, but what do they mean? I say, oh no. Little did I know
that acetyl group condenses with oxaloacetate, forming citrate, rearranging to isocitrate. So citrate was in the matrix, begging CO2 don't go. And it said, I'm taking two hydrogens, then you will be all alone. Reduce NADH to produce NADH. Alpha ketoglutarate, that's what I'm gonna make. It's a Krebs cycle, baby, just say
Krebs?
CO2 sneaks out, taking two hydrogens with it. NAD reduced to NADH once again, and turns into succinyl.
Coenzyme is converted into succinate, and ADP and PI turn into ATP. At the end of the process, it gives up coenzyme A. And it said, I'm taking two hydrogens, then you will be all alone. Reduce energy to produce NADH. Alpha ketoglutarate, that's what I'm gonna make. It's a Krebs cycle.
Krebs, 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 Krebs. It's in the matrix of the mitochondria. Krebs cycle, Krebs cycle, Krebs cycle. Succinate to fumarate, no problems, problems. Take off two hydrogens, yeah, you could call them some atoms. FAD is reducing, watch that dust that it settles. FADH the problem, so let's continue the cycle. Get that malate, it comes from fumarate. If there's water, you gotta hydrate. ADP, ATP, you don't know the diff, you say. Well good, cause you gon' learn the diff to...
Actually, Phil, ATP stands for adenosine triphosphate. Tri is for three phosphates. Now ADP, sorry.
Today it is converted to oxaloacetate to hydrogen atoms. Reduce NAD to NADH. The cycle repeats by reduce 1-2.
ATP, it's the fastest. Asbestos.